doing my homework while I watch TV. Half a mind on some old show and half on history. It fouls me up though, what a mess I'm in. This is what my teacher reads when I turn my homework in. The father of our country was Mr. Ben Cartwright. Caesar conquered Lawrence Welk on Channel 4 last night. Lassie licked Napoleon with the help of Elliot Ness. Dr. Kildare then delivered the Gettysburg Address.
And Superman took Richmond and he won the Civil War. Columbus sailed the ocean looking for car 54. McHale's Navy sank the Maine on Candid Camera 2. Ed Sullivan says, give me liberty or else a real big shoe.
Doing my homework while I watch TV. Lately it sounds more like TV Guide than history. I can't turn the set off, though I know I should. Here's the homework I just did, I'm afraid it don't sound good.
Lindbergh flew a hootin' and he crossed the ocean wide. Paul Revere rode Mr. Ed and roused the countryside.
Texas won its independence on the Late Late Show. Jim Bowie said to Jimmy Dean, remember the Alamo.
And Aaron Burr shot Hamilton.
Where?
Right in the Twilight Zone.
Oh.
A Dutch kid stuck his finger in the Dick Van Dyke, it's known. Custer had his last stand on Route 66, yes sir. Johnny Carson said, I have but one life to give for my sponsor.
Doing my homework while I watch TV. Half a mind on some old show and half on history.